can see is there's a lot of activities going on. We have invited 10 food bloggers to participate into a coffee matching exercise. As you're probably familiar with choosing your wine that goes with your food, coffee also is a key element that can complement your dessert. So task is to make a great dessert that goes exactly and matching with our great coffee.
You think about matching wine with food, so why not coffee? Coffee is at least as complex as wine is.
We're making honey cake, which also has vanilla from vanilla pods in it, and that is to go with our chosen coffee, so it should go quite well.
May and I are going to make a flourless chocolate cake. We're making it because it's got a really dark coffee to go with it, so we want something that's going to stand up to it. We're probably going to do a kind of praline to go on top of it, because we thought that the sweetness of that would go really well with the coffee.
Ladies, 5 minutes left, please.
Sharon and I are making some lime and lemon possets and a little lemon and apple-flavoured phyllo strudely type thing, which we hope will go with this lovely Kilimanjaro that's going to go with apple and lemon and lime.
Have you got a sweet tooth?
Well, and little desserts came up quite nicely. I think it's quite interesting to taste coffee like that, because normally you would not have anything to compare with. Next time I drink coffee, I'm just pay attention.
We have to say, was it easy? So the winner is black vanilla and honey.
Yeah, we're just so pleased. It was really fun to take part, and it's been really fun working together. We think our cake tasted very nice, but they all tasted really nice, though. So.
I think everybody just did a great job, but we had to choose a winner. We chose the vanilla honey cake because it complements perfectly with the Mayan Palenque coffee.